We've now got defensive coordinator T coming in for a chat. T, how do you feel the game went for you today? The ebbs and flows of this one, it's definitely been a classic, that's for sure. Obviously Leeds well back into coverage, sending quite a few guys. Hamish McClure, he needs to get rid of that ball. He needs to get rid of that ball. Here he goes, it is up.
Is that a touchdown?
You know, good luck to UWE Bullets in the championship game. It should be a hell of a game, and I can't wait to see it.
Yeah, I recommend everybody tunes in to watch that. Thank you to everybody for tuning in. Thank you to our sponsors, Team Builder, Play Overseas, and EP Sports. And again, thank you to Cheersmate Productions for producing just an excellent product.
And we will see you in the championship game.
How are we feeling, T?
I feel good.
Yeah?
Final to play. We're here. We made it to the big day. Let's put on a show.
Let's get it.
Echoes of the game that was played here last year. But of course, these teams are completely different teams because, you know, new quarterbacks, new running backs, new star athletes, new scholars.
Yeah, absolutely. Obviously, each team loses a big chunk of their players each year. But I think what these two programs have is the consistency in the coaching staff. Same faces on the sideline in regards to the coaching staff on both sides. Playing under the lights on a Tuesday night. Biggest game for BUCS football happening right here, right now, this year.
I got something to hear. We need max effort, max energy.
I'm like, man, this motherfucking crazy stuff, bro. I ain't got none of this shit. But the more I thought
about it, the more I'm
glad I'm a part of the motherfucking ragtag group of gritty motherfuckers.
Yeah! Let's fucking go, man. Let's fucking go, man. Blues on three. 1, 2, 3.
Robbie.
sidelines warming up here, isn't it? Victory formation, holding them back, no flags.
Time has expired, that's the end of the game.
And that is it. It's all over for UWE. For the second year in a row, they fall to the UWE Bullets.
Go on,
Tip,
come to you.
So many great players on this team, though.
We knew we were the best team.
Yeah.
And what does the best team do?
They win. We have
brownies.
To win this championship?
It means everything. This team is something special, and I can't take credit for any of it. I'm just one guy on the field, and without the other 10 other guys down there on the field every single play, I wouldn't be able to do my job. So I'm just so grateful that we have a team that that can go out there and fight through adversity and fight through hard situations and come out victorious. I'm so proud of the guys, and we deserve it. We deserve it.
So congratulations to UWE Bullets. Very well done.
Shout out to all the family and friends back home. Come get you one of these. Come to England. Come to Bristol. Come get you a ring, baby.
But for now, signing off for the David Ross Sports Village. Good night from me.